Hey guys, today I'm going to be coloring Techno Troll. Today I'm going to start off by coloring his eyes green. Now I'm going to use the same color to color his teeth. Next, I'm going to go in with a darker green to fill in the background of his mouth. Let's color in those eyebrows a light purple color. Let's color in his face a blue violet. While we're using this color, let's color his body too. Now let's color his hair. I'm using yellow green. Now I'm going to color his hair tie three different color purples. I'm using Purple Mountain's Majesty, Blue Violet, and Vivid Violet. Now I'm going to use the color cornflower to color the little dots on his face. I'm also going to use the same color cornflower to color these little lines behind his ears. Now using the same color I used to color his body, I'm going to color these things behind his ears. Let's color the dots on his ears magenta. Now I'm coloring the rest of the ear with vivid violet. Moving on to his legs, I'm going to color the squares light purple and light blue. Using the same color for the body, I'm going to color the legs. I'm also going to use the same color for his hands. Let's have some fun coloring his arms. For the first color, I'm going to use yellow-green. Next, I'm going to use yellow. Next, I'm going to use orange. Now I'm going to go in with magenta. Then a light purple. then a darker purple. And then the same purple we used for his body. Let's color the heart on his chest magenta. Time to get working on the background. Let's start with this, coloring it radical red. Let's color these shapes green. And also this leaf. Let's do these odd little shapes orange. This I'm going to color lavender. And for the rest of the background, I'm going to color it blue-green. Techno Troll is completed and he looks great. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked and subscribed. See you next time. Goodbye.